No hang-ups. With everyone hanging up on answering machines, the FDA recently began experimenting with laboratory rats to find out the long-range effects. So, before you hang up, consider these facts. 9 out of 10 rats who hung up without leaving their names experienced chronic ear ringing and couldn't get dates for Friday night. Beep! Welcome back to Sassy Granny Vlogs. This is a sunny Sunday morning, a little bit before noon. I had to be up late last night, and hubby had to be out working late last night. I say last night, it was really early morning, and I don't like going to bed without him here, me by myself, so I wait up. So I was tired, and I'm hurting this morning, tired this morning. I had to sleep late, but here I am. All right, we'll see y'all in the next clip. Toots until then. Okay, guys, I made another card. So this is the back side, the journaling spot, little pocket with my sketches in it. This is for the hashtag layout challenge that Nikki's Creatives Chaos does, number 32. So you have your main big page here. And then you have a wide strip across the top, a wide strip across the bottom. And then you have a wide one going down that way. You know, it's on both of the ends. A little bitty banner here, and then a circle there. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and fold that back up. Put it back in the pocket. Number 32. And here's my card. Main card. The wide strip going across. The wide strip going across. The little banner. The wide strip going down that way. And the circle. So there we are. We got that one done. I'm gonna zoom in. I hurt my knee last night, y'all, and I can't hardly walk. But I sewed the form of the next little doll. That's its feet right there. That's the one I did the other day. That's that one now. I got that one left to do. That's the three dolls in that drawer. So, got that done. All right. I've got to work on my Artisan Journal Prompt 2024, hosted by Life with Patty. The prompt for this week is sweets. Candy, sweets, whatever. We can do it up any way we want to, as long as we use that theme. So that's what I'm gonna work on next in there. And so I will see y'all in the next clip. Toots until then. All right, guys, this is my hashtag Artisan Journal Prompt 2024, hosted by Patty from Life with Patty. This week was sweets, which to me is candy. So I drawed a chocolate candy bar. I drawed a hard piece of candy. Colored them in, gave them faces, and then I doodled all around on the page. Just some circles, curly cues, squiggly lines, faux stitches. So, hope y'all like my page. I went simple this time. Alrighty, we'll see y'all in the next clip. Toots until then. Hello, everybody. This is Shay. And I think I need to start saying that again. I was at one time because one lady texted and asked me, or told me she didn't know my name. Because she was new since I had done that, and she hadn't heard. So, this is Shay. I'm Shay. Hello, everybody. I guess I just feel like, well, I only have such a few people that watches me. They already know me, and I don't need to repeat every little thing all the time. But every once in a blue moon, I do get some new ones, I reckon, which is good. All right. That very same lady, her name is Lori Jean. Hello, Lori. She asked me if I'd do a short showing all of my clusters. Well, she don't know me. Just like what I'm doing right now, I'm wasting time yakking to explain things, and it takes up more and more and more time, so it's longer. So a short would be too short to do this, so I'm just going to put it here in my vlog. So this is my clusters, and basically all I've done, and I've seen some other video lady crafting ladies do this, as the reason I started doing it. So you just get little torn pieces of paper, book pages, scrapbook paper, and you just put them together, and you can staple them together, or you can glue them together. Sorry. So, I'm going to show you. As you can see, there's the staple, and that's the back side. And then I'm going to drop them in my pink bucket here. There's one like that. So I'm going to show a few here, and then I got to go get my cord and come plug up my phone because it's going to die. My little box just came up saying it was, the battery was running low, and it don't matter how you glue these down on a journal page, however way you want to, and you can leave the staple showing, or you can put something, glue something on top of it to hide it. Once you get it in your journal, like a button or a flatback pearl or a, you know, some type of a bead like that. And there's a lot of them here. And I see here I got just a blank piece of, one piece of, I don't know why, that wasn't in a cluster. This is one that's just two. Does it look like it was stapled before and maybe come undone? No, it don't. There's one. Some of these, like this, that looks old and vintagey, I done a long while back. So then recently when I was trying to use all my scrapbook papers up, which was, a lot of them was like this, colorful, bright, not really vintage, and what do they call them? Natural, neutral colors? Something like that. So, I put them all in here together because they're all clusters. Uh-oh. That's bent, and it's supposed to be straight like that. There's another piece. And then, okay, here's this one. I just did this up. It's more or less like a little card you'd open up and then do some journaling right there, but you could glue this part down in your page. On your page. So, it's a big, long one, ain't it? This here, I guess, could just be like an arch over something. Over a picture, a focal point or something in a journal. So, there's that house with the chimney that I described. See, these are the recent, real colorful, bright, pretty colors I used. Some of them has neutral colors in them. Well, I need to get my hand out of the way, don't I? See, that's a vintage or neutral colored one. That kind of is too. Even that top paper is like a vintage sheet paper. This one I ended up doing to be like a flower. And there's one that's just two little bitty pieces. That looks like a fan. There is something on me. I need to go get my cord. Y'all hang tight. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. My phone is plugged up now with the cord, so it shouldn't die on us. That's cute, too. That's one I made a while back, I think. I don't think I made it in this set, although I might have did. I can't remember. I can't remember things like I used to could. Anyway, there's another one. And you can put these, you know, any way on your book. It's not... Now, some of them I made specifically a certain, kind of like that one I called the house roof with the chimney. I myself, y'all might not would, anybody else, but I would place that where it would be, you know, like the rooftop pointed up on the page and all. There's another one. See, these are glued together instead of stapled. Them first ones were stapled. That's the ones I had done a long while back. Yep, still got some in the pile here. Oh, my Lord, I almost dumped that and mixed it back in with the ones I hadn't showed yet. Whew, I'm so glad. Thank you, Jesus, for letting me catch it. And not dumping them out and mixing them. I'd have had to have went all back through them again. And then that would have been longer on my video. Oh, Lord. Whoa, okay. I knew that felt thicker. That's... No, maybe not. Okay, that's just loose there. So that is one cluster. Okay. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. It's starting to slim down. So I'd say we're about halfway through, maybe a little over. Do, 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 do. I'm just gonna hum to y'all because I don't know a whole lot to say about it. I'm showing my clusters. Dude, that's like has two long pieces. But see how you see the reindeer and it's a Christmassy thing? So maybe I'd set it like that where you could see the reindeer on the page. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. That's when I started getting it started slimming down and I didn't have many. See, now there's a purse in the middle, so that has a vocal point. Whew, something's itching me. So I would place that on the page like that. Alright, see, here's... I guess I had a few of these, and they're not clusters, but they can be glued on a page in a journal. So I just stuck them in here with those, you know, half of cards, journaling cards. See, today it said something, and the little partial of a top of one, and stuff like that. That could be, I could pick it up, like a star. Well, it's so big I can't get it in there for you to see it. I hope I've had all of these in focus and camera view for y'all to see them good. If I didn't, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Lori. Look at there. That was two. And every time I say your name, Lori, and I actually think, come to think of it, I think her name is Lori Jean, because her mama's name is Jean. I just thought of that. Oh, my word. Okay, so I have this cousin. Her name is Darce Jean, and she's around my older sister's age. And so she's a lot older than me. And, but she has a daughter, and her name is Lori, and I think it's Lori Jean. I think she named her after her. And so every time I say your name, which I just say Lori, really, I don't put the Jean on it. I just think it's too much. But anyway, I think of my cousin Lori. My cousin Lori, she was the age of my kids. She might have been a little bit older. But she did come home over to our house and spend the night with my girls and play with them and stuff when they were little. She's grown and married now and got a little boy herself. She may even have more than that. She lives way up in Arkansas in the mountains. In the woodsy mountains. Me and hubby went there a while back. And visited them, and I recorded it on video how you get up into their house and how much, so people could see how far up in there in the woods and way up high in the mountain, on the mountain they are. That's Darce Jean and them, not Lori. She's married and has another house somewhere else, but I'm talking about Darce Jean now, and her husband is the ones that lives up in the woods on top of the mountain. All right, we are almost through. Almost through. Am I in view? Are y'all seeing them all? Because I'm not looking through the camera as I'm talking to make sure. I'm sorry, y'all. And then I'll just put that one in there on top of that. So that's them. So I hope you enjoyed it, Lori. All right, guys, I'll see y'all in the next clip, toots. Until then. Okay, guys, it is Family Feud time. Name something that can be too tight when it's around your neck. Number one, necklace or choker. 36 people said that. I can't remember if any of y'all answered that or not. I'm sorry, I'm not good at remembering these days. Number two, necktie. 19 people said that. Number three, turtleneck. 13 people said that. And number four, collar. 10 people said that. So there you go. All right, we're going on to a new card. Raise the camera up so I can hide the answers and not show them. Family Feud. Name something that gets knocked over when it's really windy. Okay, put your answers in the comments below. Name something that gets knocked over when it's really windy. All right, guys, y'all put your answers in the comments below. And this brings us to the end of this vlog. We're just going to shorten it a little bit because I have something I want to tell y'all about in my next vlog that I'm fixing to start because it's longer. It will take longer than the 4 minutes here at the end of this video, or three now. Okay, guys, so I'm going to cut it short here. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog, and I'll get started making the next one. Toodaloo! See y'all in the next vlog.